1 million should be 1 billion naira. I think I have to go with 1 billion naira.
Why?
With 5.0F.
But if I have money, I will have the right connection. I will still be 5.9 CGPA.
I don't know. I think I will. I think I will pick.
If my enemy picks 5.0, then something is wrong.
$1 million. That's about
a billion.
1. Something billion. Yeah. Ah. It goes for 5.0 CGPA. Yeah.
So you don't want to boost what you have?
Boosting? Why do I need to boost?
So for you, go for your 5.0. Me like this. Dollar on my eye.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Abiola Babs. I create content on relationship, lifestyle, and fact about life. If today is the first time you're coming to my channel, I welcome you in the name of God. Thank you so much. Please do have to click on that subscribe button. Do not forget to hit the notification bell that pops up so you get the latest video I post weekly. And to all my Hey family members, what can I do without you people in my life? Thank you so much for always coming back to watch this, your young baby girl. Before further ado, guys, let's jump right into today's video. This video, I'll be going to the street of Obafemi Awolowo University, which all of you know as OAU. I'll be asking OAU students to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million. Actually, what will I even go for if I was in their shoes? Is it $1 million or 5.0 CGPA? Let's just go and hear what they have to say. And if there is any other kind of video like this you want me to shoot and ask OAU students, you can let me know down in the comment section. So do not go anywhere. Sit back. I'll be right back. The question is, if you have to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, what will you go for?
Well, is it? It's a deep question, though.
Be honest, be honest.
Well, for me, I don't know. I think I will. I think I will pick.
$5.0.
$1 million. Oh, $1 million first, because.
Yeah, you for talk since now.
because I believe I can. You know, I can. I can still go for that. Okay. With the $1 million, you know, it's for me. So,
yeah. So you will leave 5.0 CGPA?
Well, it depends.
It depends on what?
It depends on the level I am.
Okay. Okay.
Like, now currently I'm in my final year.
Okay.
So I think I'll go for 5.0. But say part one. Oh, push it all in school. So we should get that for something.
This morning I was singing dollars on my eye, dollars on my eye. That's to tell you that. Right now, yeah, 5.0 might not give me. I just want to see my people that are actually going for 5. I don't want to kill your dream. 5.0 might not give me $1 million. And right now, yeah, the $1 million I need. I don't be like this way, actually get $1 million. So, I will pick $1 million to 5.0 actually, because yeah, with $1 million, I feel like I could get my place to places that 5.0 cannot get you to. Maybe with my idea is what I think. So for you, go for your 5.0. Go for your 5.0. Me like this. Dollar on my eye.
So my question is, if you have to pick between 5.0 at this level of your life right now, 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, what will you go for?
Come on, $1 million now. Come on.
Why not?
$1 million can buy 10.0 CGPA. Come on.
So you want to leave?
What's the goal of having a CGPA? Just make money now. Come on.
You go with $1 million.
Yes. If my enemy picks 5.0, then something is wrong.
Saying this with your footage.
Sure now. Come on. $1 million. With $1 million, you know what I can buy? I can buy the lecturer himself.
Wow. To pick between 5.0 CGPA, be honest, if you have to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, what will you go for, ma'am?
5.0 CGPA and $1 million. I'm going 50. Are we? Or 20.
We're going to 20 million.
I'll gladly take it. Which 5.0? Inside this economy. I don't want my brother to be people.
Tinubu regime.
Give me the $1 million. Never tell you your dollar ain't a finance.
Pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million. $1 million. What will you go with?
$1 million. $1 million should be $1 billion. I think I'll have to go with $1 billion.
Why?
With 5.0.
So you don't want to boost what you have?
Boosting? All you need to boost. Coming to school is for money now, I think. So getting $1 billion. That's a lot of money.
A lot.
It's a lot of money. So I have to. I got even the girl school self. I don't need 5%. Give me pass, my they go.
Oh, okay.
It's 1.3. I mean, you know,
$1 million
now.
Why? What school wear for my sister?
So you
I don't want to boost what you have already.
Well, let the big one rest, Jerry. And you want to shake cocoa.
If you had to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, I mean $1 million, what will you go with? Be honest.
5.0. Yes.
Why?
I don't know. It opens more opportunities. If I don't know if I'll be able to make use of that $1 million very well. So my won't finish. But then at least with what I want to do, my education stuff, or if I get 5.0, I'm not 5.0, but then is it possible to have 5.0 anyway? If I get 5.0, at least it should open more doors for me, considering the path I want to follow.
Thank you very much. Pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million. $1 million. What will you go with? And why?
Well, I'll go for $1 million.
Why?
I mean, I can have people working for me. People with 5.0 working for me with the $1 million. So, Makawai, $1 million.
You go with the money.
Obviously.
You have to pick between 5.0 CGPA at this level you are in,
okay,
or go with $1 million. $1 million. How will you go with?
$1 million. Can you ask school for?
I don't want to go to school again. Can't you see it?
As well, make a whole new
question is, if you have to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, what will you go with? And be honest.
$1 million, of course.
Why?
Money's everything.
Money's everything.
I'll use that money and buy 5.5 GPA. Simple as that.
The question is, if you have to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, $1 million.
$1 million.
Why?
Because school is not running away.
Abi? You can always come back.
Yeah, exactly. I can always come back for like $1 million. It's gonna run away.
Actually, maybe 5.0.
Why?
Well, maybe based on my personality, actually, why some people might want to go for the money. But me, from onset, I love to see what, you know, you're giving me the $1 million. And 5.0 will be something I worked for. So I love to see myself working for something, seeing the excellence of it.
CGPA and $1 million. Where will you go?
Give me $2,000. $1 million.
You will draw 5.0.
5.0.
You just
with which department?
For money.
With which department first?
Let's see your department.
My department. Yes. You say I can work anywhere, so it means it's not useful.
So you mean that you go with the money?
Is that even a question? That's a rhetorical question.
Okay, there's a pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million. $1 million. What do you go pick?
What's the CGPA for?
Eh?
Why are you in school? I'll gladly pick $500,000.
Why?
Eh? Why am I in school?
I don't know.
Education is for like money now.
5.0 CGPA and $1 million. Which one will you be going with, sir? And why? Be honest,
$1 million. Let me calculate. I'm calling now. $1 million. That's about
a billion.
One point something billion. Yeah. It goes for 5.0 CGPA. Gary. $1 million is okay. I know what I can use it to do. That will be even more than 5.0 CGPA. They do not get 5.0 CGPA and they get bastard money and don't get investment. Or $10 will get 5.0. They get correct investment and establishment. So I can make do with that $1 million.
and that will be recognized more than 5.0 CGPA.
Mm. If you are to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, like $1 million, where are you laughing? What are you going with? And why?
$1 million now.
Why?
What do you want to do with 5.0 GPA? $1 million, guys. It's like just like a few $1,000 out of that money, we didn't give it a 5.0 GPA. We dip it actually. So,
you go with the money.
Yes, now.
Not the GPA.
Yes, now. What do you want to do with 5.0 GPA?
If you have to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, $1 million, what will you do?
$1 million. Now.
Why?
With $1 million, I can start a new life and become better. 5.0, this country. Forget it.
What is that?
It's enough.
If you have to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, what will you go with and why?
I'll pick $1 million.
Why?
Because it's money.
So the CGPA income, education?
I have a good one. I manage it.
So you go with the money?
Of course, I'll choose it.
Thank
it's
you.
A lot of money now, $1 million.
Yeah.
Give me $1,000.
Definitely $1 million. Right. Actually, it's in two ways. In Nigeria, education still pays. I mean, if you have the right connection. Mm. But if I have money, I will have the right connection. I will still be 5.0, 4.9 CGPA. In fact, 3.5 CGPA.
1.2, girl.
No. But still, I mean, money over... Education and money over everything. But still, $1 million is a whole lot, my sister. So, I'll definitely pick $1 million over 5.0. Thank you.
If you had to pick between 5.0 CGPA and $1 million, what will you go with?
$1 million.
Why?
Because you can't even use the money to buy.
You can use it to buy quality education. And you are sure that if you go to a very good school, you are sure you come at a very good grade, and you even use it to make more money.
So you go with $1 million.
$1 million, yes, to go back to school later, sha.
Later, sha.
Later, sha.
Hi guys, thank you for watching. I'm the videographers for today. I want to say thank you for watching. To subscribe, like, and share. And if you have any video ideas you want us to show, please drop it down in the comment section. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time.
Share, like, and subscribe.